Madikizela-Mandela arrived to the hero's welcome at Branford. She visited the house she stayed in and a clinic she built for the community. They both still bore the scars of two petrol bomb attacks by security policemen. She promised to renovate the house and the clinic. Madikizela-Mandela's next stop was at a four-tracker monument at Winnberg. Addressing Women's League members, she said the country's judiciary and farming community are still white-dominated.
We are deeply conscious of our shortcomings, of deliveries not made, or deliveries in short supply, inadequate, or incomplete. We set out to eliminate racism. We have achieved this to a considerable extent, though our policy of affirmative action is still not effective enough.
Madikizela-Mandela unveiled the plaque in honor of heroines of the liberation struggle.